Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her son, I guess.
The end, that's all, folks.